Somebody holler if I make my case. Sure, it's just a matter of taste.
Hello?
Hi. I'm here and the front desk won't give me your room number. What's your room number?
403.
See you there.
Wait a second.
What?
Where are you?
I'm here.
I didn't say you could come here.
Can I come?
Okay.
I'll see you there. I've got to go. I've got a funeral to go to. Yeah. Listen, Meg. This is really powerful stuff. You only really need to take half. No, trust me. They're gonna blow your fucking head off. Look, I'll take them with me and drop them by to the funeral. Okay, catch you later. Bye. Coming!
Oh, Tina, are you not ready? Come on, we're gonna be late.
You took off their trousers and they're done. I guess that's coffee. I'll just be 2 minutes.
So, poor old Uncle Eddie, eh?
Yeah.
Hey.
Yes.
Did you ever meet Uncle Eddie, Simon? Simon.
Was there a dog in here just now?
What?
Look, I'm sure there was a dog in here.
What the hell are you talking about?
It's very green here, isn't it? Yeah. Very green.
Simon, what the hell is the matter with you?
What do you mean?
Well, all this talking about phantom dogs and things being green. What's going on? Boop.
Arthur, is Simon normally like this?
Of course he's not normally like this. Must be the Valium.
Valium?
Yeah, I gave him a Valium from your flat. I think he's just not used to it.
Zalando, verlasse diesen Körper.
Nein!
Schwöre ab den unzähligen Marken und Trends!
Zalando hat das, was ich will!